Hi everyone, this is Georgia, and on the screen, Amanda. How are you doing? I hope everyone is well. Today, I have for you a new diamond painting company that opened in the UK. They have UK stock. They called Diamond Art Studio. This is their card. And their info. They have licensed art and stock photos. For now, you will only find a few paintings. They have about 45 designs, but they intend to bring even more. And I'm sorry, I have a brain fart. Also, if you want to check them before you buy something, if you go to their website and click on collections, they have the option for you to buy samples. They have a sample in rounds and a sample in squares. They are £5 each. But you can get both for £7.50. The thing is, when I was buying it, my computer glitched a bit. So I thought, oh, the payment didn't go through. So I clicked it again. So yay, I have now two sets of samples and I don't know what's inside each of them. So we're gonna go for the bingo. I intend to work on these immediately. They come so beautifully packaged with their ribbon. Reminds me of every moment. And they have the little sticker. And what I like is that I see a very eco-friendly packaging. Ooh, it's like Christmas. I think I got the square. Do they follow?
Fridge.
No, this is round. I thought they would following the Diamond Art Club theme. One moment. In a bag. So this is the first sample. It's the daisy with round. It's a 15 by 15. Now let's see if we can find the cut. That's the square. I don't know what is inside. Are you the kitty cat? Ooh, no, I was trying so hard to not rip it. I hate my life. Yeah, I found it. So I have another set of samples. Probably I'm gonna give them to my nieces as a present at some point. They're small and they can work on it. Okay, and this is the second sample. We have this beautiful gray tabby. And let's see what we're gonna see. I'm gonna save those ribbons and the stickers. Okay, let's start with the daisy. They have a very beautiful box, which it opens like this. What, it wasn't glued? Probably it wasn't glued properly, but who cares? I see poured glue. But let's see the toolkit first, shall we? It comes in a beautiful packaging. Let's get everything out. We have the blue pen with a single placer. Focus phone. There we go. We have a white board with a funnel. Blue squishy, it has more inside. We have the death tweezers. Nee, 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 nee. We have a four placer and a seven placer. Ooh, I like my multi-placer. Yeah, baby. And this cute ass wax, the blue. I love blue wax. That's a very, very good pack toolbox, especially for the multiplexes. Thank you so much for those. And I'll see if the square has anything special. See, this is our little canvas. Let me roll it backwards. For a 15 by 15, it has 14 colors. There it is. This is gonna end fast. The canvas is, it's, how to say it? It's not diamond art club, that's for sure, but it's a good quality one. It's pliable. I can't find any shop to compare it with. They have all their info down there, their Facebook, Instagram, their website. This is from the Platinum Collection. They have the thumbnail and the DMC legend on both sides. No, this side doesn't have the legend. And it's poured glue. The canvas is a bit glittery. It's very sticky. Yep. And the drill field is pretty clear. They have symbols and letters. I don't see any numbers. I don't see anything they could confuse me with. No, everything is clear as day. Now let's see our drills. We have the silver strip packaging with all the DMC codes on. Let's see our drills, shall we? 501, 502, 503, 505. We're gonna have a beautiful transition. 781, 890, 924, 3024, 3724, 3817, 3821, 3855, and 3866. Now the darkest color I have is 3750. Now let's see this baby. Zoom in. Okay, I see flat backs. Really sparkly. And no trash. Yeah, the drills seem really good. And that's for the round. Now let's take a peek at the square. Yeah, this one is glued better. The toolkit seems to be the same. Let's double check. Get out. Out. There we go. Oh, I'm so glad to see places. White boat with a funnel. That doesn't want to go back in the baggie. Squishy. Our blue pen with a placer, the death tweezers, our candy with a blue wax, our sweet four placer, oops, going, and our seven placers. And these are the good ones, the thin ones. Okay, beautiful toolkit. Oh, that's so cute. What I am surprised is that although it's so small, the rendering is so good. Look at this. Look at this beautiful kitty. Yeah, look at the eyes. She's so cute. I forgot to test it if it's true to size.
One moment.
It's 17 by 12.813, and this is 15 by 15, true to size. Put glue, true to size, glittery canvas. If only I knew what canvas this is. It's very clothy, it's not paper like. This is a beautiful kitty. This one has 11 colors. Ooh, and it's really, really sticky. Look at those eyes. Ah! As for the previous one, we have the legend on both sides. We have the thumbnail on the right side. It says the sample. And 13 by 17, which is the true side. We have 11 colors on this one. And look at how cute this kitty is. Look. Can you see the glitter in there? Yeah, can you? Oh my goodness. I wish every company had the what they're doing to buy samples so you can see if you like their products or not. That's a very good thing they did. Okay, let's see our squares. Sorry, I have to get the... We have 310, 317, 318, 413, 414, 453, 938, 975, 976, 3371, 3799. And let's take a look at our squares, and of course I'm gonna check the 310s because those are the difficult ones. Okay, let me see. Okay, I don't see any pimples. As I said, they seem uniform. The backs are flat, as we can see, in all the colors. Yeah. What I'm gonna do, since the canvas is so small, I'm gonna work on them, and then I am gonna merge the videos of the first impressions and the post review in one, and let you know as soon as possible. Oh yeah, this won't take long. And of course I'm going to start with a cat. What are you talking about? I'm a cat lover. Let's see the symbols. We have, again, letters and symbols, no numbers. Will I be confused by anything? I'm sorry for my partner. No, I don't think I will. And this is the unboxing from the new company. If you really want to try them, you can try their samples. And they are very... the customer service is really good. Once more, let me show you their business card, if I can find it. So this is... There you go. I will link everything below. It's www.diamondartstudio.co.uk, and you can always find them on the Facebook and Instagram. And they have a UK warehouse. Seriously, I ordered this and I received it within 2 days. It's like, it's better than Amazon Prime. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please don't forget to subscribe and maybe give it a thumbs up if you liked it. If you have any questions, please leave a comment down below and I'll answer as best as I can. Remember, stay safe, take care, and keep on drilling. See you later.